as both an early childhood educator and the grandparent of a preschool-aged child, I'm constantly reading picture storybooks to young children. I've become really aware of how often I attribute a male pronoun to a character where no gender is obvious. I am trying to address this by remembering to use a gender non-specific pronoun such as it, they, or them instead. Given my own heightened awareness of this, I will endeavour to call it out amongst my colleagues if I notice them doing the same thing.